Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Flyhere660 channel. It's been a while since I talked to you guys. I haven't done a webcam blog in a while, so I figured I'd do one. Today I'm just going to be talking about things that have been happening in my life, a couple of updates on what's been going on in my life and outside of my life. Recently I just came back from Florida. I had to go back down to Florida. I had to take care of some stuff for school. I had to get myself registered for the fall 2010 semester. So I was down there for about a week. I published a couple of videos for you guys to check out. Some of you guys really enjoyed them. I'm trying to do a new style of recording in Flight Simulator, trying to do a little bit different editing and whatnot. And that's about it. So I'm back in New York right now, spending the rest of my summer here with my girlfriend, friends and family and everything. But there's something really interesting I want to talk to you guys about. I'm going to be having a YouTube partner. I've been talking with my friend about doing this for a while, and he finally got his own laptop, and we finally decided to start doing it now. I'm not gonna say his name, but his YouTube channel name is The Random Gamer. I'll post him on my channel. You guys can check him out. He doesn't have any videos yet. He has one video, but it's only talking about like things that he's gonna be talking about, events and all these different things that his channel's gonna be about. So, all you guys are on my channel, or even if you're on my channel or subscribers, whatever, whoever you are, check him out. Subscribe to him, comments, rate him, see what you guys think about him, whether you like it or not. Give him some ideas and help him make his channel grow and everything. And also remember to subscribe to my channel and his channel as well. So that's about it. Oh, one more thing. I know his first video might be like a little low quality, but me and him are gonna like start working together and editing and whatnot. And I'm gonna get a program and we're gonna make our videos look much better, so I don't want you guys to think that that's how it's always going to be for the both of us. So, yeah, it's about it. Hope you guys are enjoying your summer. Hope you guys all had a good 4th of July. I know I sure did, and that's about it. So I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good one.